Okay, now the toner. Solid perfumed with a rose floral water, recognized for its soothing properties, the toning lotion for sensitive skin's tones and preserves the natural beauty of your skin. Alcohol free, its formula combined with the moisturizing effects. Of glycerin sweeps away any remaining impurities, pollution, dust, and the upper layers of the epidermis. The directions for use: morning and evening, apply to a cotton pad. Wait, what? September apply to a cotton pad and then sweep over the face before your usual skincare routine. Wait, what? Before my usual skincare routine?
I'm still alive.
Dermatologically tested. Yeah, I'd rather use hands. I don't even have cotton pads. And I'm using this after my skincare routine. Or, you know, part of my skincare routine. So I have to wash my face daily now? What a scam. This is a scam. It's gonna cost me money to keep this up. How often do I wash my pillowcase? At least a solid 4 times a year. Wash every week? Okay, no. Next you'll be telling me to change my bed sheets every week. Juarez, thanks for the good luck. What if I don't sleep on my pillowcase? Can I switch it less often then? Hey, you don't need pillows. Pillows are a modern invention. People have slept without them for thousands of years. Well, I do, but I can do without them if I have to. Okay, let me think. Okay, what if I buy 26 pillows? And then just keep using them once a week, and then I'll do one massive pillowcase washing day every 6 months. I mean, 26 pillowcases. Oh, but I don't have to switch that every week. No, 26 pillows. Okay. What if I just up my game a lot and then just never sleep at home? Always sleep at somebody else's house. That would definitely work, right? Alright, I got it. I will get a male Maine Coon cat, feed it really well until it reaches about 25 pounds, then I will use him as a pillow. I know that he will wash himself daily. Hey, David. Why did I start the skincare routine? Trying to be a pretty boy? I don't know. Why male? Because male Maine Coon cats are bigger than the female ones, which makes him a better fit for being serving as a pillow. Also, I want to look 35 when I'm 50. Okay, well, in that case, when I'm 50, I want to look like an Asian 35.
Jill, put this on.
I do. I go out almost every day to go to the gym. I get a solid 10 minutes. Wait, why? Is it possible to be resistant to tanning? Oh, why didn't they heal? Lizard, thanks for the buck. And the Becky, thanks for the 50 month sub. I will appreciate it. What? My arm looks smaller? That's impossible! No fucking way. Oh, hand. He meant arm, because my right hand is not even visible right now. Casol. You've been using that exercise bike? And is that making you hungrier? Increasing your appetite? Interesting, interesting. Does it not have its own calorie calculator? Well, I said I didn't trust it. Well, I said don't trust it. Like, what does it say compared to online calculators?
Stars.
Also, it might have some settings for you to input your weight and height, which makes the calorie calculator more accurate, hopefully. It doesn't? Or in that case, it's definitely going to be inaccurate. Okay, this is kind of a dog shit face. Mikhail.
No, the brakes are out.
Damn it, man. No, maybe I should buy that bike that I've meaning to buy for a while.
Here's a gift for you.
Which bike? Just a normal bike that I can ride to my mom's place, which is about 26 kilometers away. I didn't say motorbike. Yes, they sell road bikes. The guy that I asked said that he I went to a bike store, and the guy who was manning the store that said that he could do 60 kilometers per hour on a bike. And he said he was nothing special. You know, it was like a guy who looked like he was in his 50s. So yes, they're still together. They just live apart for reasons. One change. That's a lot of shit. No, it's true. Apparently, with the gearing on these modern fucking bikes, you can get up to a lot of speed. On a straight road. No, not downhill. Oh, wait, did he say 60? Okay, whatever. Exile Twitch, thanks for the 500 sub. I will appreciate it. There's bike lanes and shit over here now, so. I did. Yo, Deep Stack Dave. Thanks for the raid and the good luck. Welcome everyone. How was your stream? Oh, good on Jay. Holy shit, 5 shots off with flame rounds.
Sorry, Jill.
That's pretty rare.
Please, wake up!
He misses if he takes damage while he's cocking his rocket launcher.
I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Which includes the damage over time from the flame rounds. Usually run on rebirth, but did some vanilla. Good man. Got sub 42 on rebirth. Nah, man, fuck rebirth. Stick with vanilla. You can do it.
also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
Rebirth is a mod that game makes this game faster and easier. Thanks, good luck, Dave. I got sub 42 earlier today. Well, that's 531 or yellow cut. Or 1 second warm. What was the joke? Oh, no, I wouldn't cheer that. Hey, Phantom Lord. I don't know, Master. I don't play randomizers. Yo, Finjal! Now that is a man I haven't seen in years. Use Ace Dragon. Thanks for the good luck. Abdullah, thanks for the good luck. Thanks, so there's like Pavel Frankel. There we go. So now we're talking. Ass. Oh my god. No, I didn't purposely put it there. Raphael, thanks for the good luck. Yeah. Lino, thanks. Good luck. Let's fucking go! You asshole, my HP is actually low. Oh my god. Nice! Shouldn't have picked up that fast. Oh, come on. Thanks for the $5 time for us. I would love to share it.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars. Stars.
Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
No, that was.
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Oh, well. I have times in here.
Battery.
Thanks to the $5, Scotty. I will appreciate it. Oh, did you guys see that Michael Jordan's 28-year-old son, I think? Or 32-year-old son, I'm not sure. Marcus Jordan. He announced his engagement with Larsa Pippen. Now, when I saw that, I thought it was Pippen's daughter. But apparently, no, it's Pippen's 50-year-old ex-wife. Shit. Oh my god, I gotta get into motion. Why am I... No, it's impossible. The first shot always blows away the room. It doesn't even hit Nemesis. Even though visually it kind of looks like it does.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Can I match one of my old PBs? Before I got the world record for the first time, I got 41.35 twice. Ah, damn it. I'm not helping.
Jill! Over here!
Damn it!
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems
maybe it was jury-rigged in the middle of a battle.
Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been...
Okay, this should be pretty safe enough to qualify, right?
Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Come on, I don't see 16 people being faster than me. I mean, 15. Alright, I think I'm gonna grind this until I get one run. One run where I get both YOLO 531 and 1 second worm. No matter what the time is. They said YOLO 3-5 and 1 second warm, but an absurdly shit city, I think. Do you go to Costco? Cause like, if I had Costco, you always on Amazon? Oh. Our record is 40-35. Costco was invented in Seattle? Did not know that. I think it was the CEO of Costco that said that he will kill all the board members if they raise the price of the $1.50 hot dog and soda.